We're getting ready to start sending supplies down to the people that have been affected by Hurricane Harvey.
Matthew 25 Ministries has been taking donations all day, and there's still time to donate goods to those in Southeast Texas.
Personal care, cleaning supplies, first aid, non-perishable food, water, diapers, formula, you know, pretty much everything you use on a daily basis are the things that we're collecting right now.
Mettey says there is more than one way to donate and to those in need.
They can give financially, they can give their time by volunteering here at Matthew 25, or they also can just give us some prayers. We'll take any of those.
Matthew 25 crews will be heading for Texas tomorrow, working to bring relief while also staying out of Harvey's way.
The people that were impacted by the storm surge and the high winds down in Rockport and places around there, we're going to go to those people first because they're further south, and then we're going to work our way up to places like Houston.
Whether it's cash, time, or a donation of goods, your support represents Cincinnati.
We give them a lot of stuff, but we get a lot back from them. They look at us as hope, that people care about them, not just there in their community, but all around the United States and really around the world.
I'm meteorologist Scott Dimick, Local 12 News.